Hello, guys. This is Dave here, and I'm going to help you to fix that annoying problem. Sometimes you saw it before, like when you see the sound little here that is like with the next icon. For example, you'll see like something like this. I'm just going to click disable just to show you. You'll see like something like this, and you try to put the volume up and down and try new things, and it's still like the same. You will see like red. The first thing you can do, you can click on here, click on play devices. Make sure that your speakers are enabled. That's pretty important. You can click the enable here. To make sure that it's working, you have to click the text. If you hear like the little sound, then you should be good. And we're done! Now, just joking. Okay, the next step we can try, if you are still having any problems with that, is to go to Device Manager. How do we go there? Well, we can do it like, we can try with Control Panel, or we can try like with our hotkeys, like Run command. Okay, let me show you the fast one first. You can click here, run, and you'll see this little icon. When you click it, you have to put like the command to go there, let's say it. Okay, in case you don't see it, I'm going to put like a big. It's called devmgmt.msc. You just type right there and click OK, and voila, there you have it, the device manager window. The other way to go there is right through the control panel. We can do that by typing here control panel. Cool. Another way to go to the control panel is clicking like any folder. You can type here control panel. Cool, cool. Once you're here, you want to go to hardware and sound. In here, you have to click device manager. See, both ways are going to end up here in this device manager window. That's where we want to be. Okay, once you are here, you want to click the option that says sounds, video, and game controllers. What we want to make sure is that the audio that we have here is also enabled, and it's also like the right one for your computer. That depends on the type of computer that you have and the one that came from default. Another option that I look up is like you can do an update driver software, in which could be that your sound is not working because it's not updated. In my case, the software is currently the last version, so we're good. It will probably ask you to restart the computer after you make some changes. Right now, I don't have the time to do so. Besides, I didn't do anything, right? So, fuck off, no. The other option that worked for me is that you can go to this tab, clip action, add legacy hardware. Okay, click next. We're going to click the search and install the hardware automatically, recommended, okay, whatever, next. In here, we're going to go to the same option as before, sound, video, and game controllers. Then we can click next. This is the Or would you have like all the different audio sounds plugins you can install? This is going to change depending on the computer that you have. I have a Toshiba, so these are the plugins that I have. In my case, I had to install the ones that come from Microsoft, high definition audio. This fixed my problem. I just click next, and that will install this hardware. I'm not going to do it because I did it recently. But this way, you can try another plugin that maybe not the one you have right now, and that can help you fix the problem. Well, I'm just going to click cancel. And with that, I show you different ways you can try to fix this annoying sound problem. Took me a while to fix it. I restart my computer a couple of times, and that finally fixed it for a while, but wasn't like the right solution. After I did the legacy hardware, I finally made it to work. So hopefully this worked for you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, click thumbs up. Please leave your comments and what you think. And subscribe to my channel, of course. Very important. Peace out.